processor. Yeah. There was none of the CPU that I got, or any of the EVGA ones, did stop on Amazon, so it's got like a Corsair fully modular one that he's had before, I think. Obviously, he's keeping his 2080 Ti. There is no point going up the